Hello, this is the rectangle that I will be working with. We have to find the area of the rectangle. 9 centimeters is our height, and 18 centimeters is our base. To find an area, you have to do base times height. Base times height. So it would be 18 times 9. 8 times 9 is 72. 9 times 1 is 9. Then you have to add your 7, which is 16. And then your area is 162.